It is that time of year again. The man of the year has been unveiled, but this year it's not a man at all. Editors defend their decision, saying Hope Plaza has done more to alleviate the misery of people around the world than anything since the invention of dome technology.